Still intact. The WWE champion has something to say about that.
But does he also have something to prove? Let's be honest, as much as you love Big E, he beat a compromised Bobby Lashley. If he wins a triple threat match tonight,